We'll just go ahead and start with the questions about the diet and just kind of general. So how, so you'd said like you had the, we'll just call them heavily muscled cows for about 20.
Oh yeah, about 20, 20, 25 years.
Okay. All right. And then have you always had that breed of cow or
That has been our specialty. Okay. But we've had all kinds of cows. We've had Simmentals, we've had right now we've got a couple of Herefords, but our commercial herd was a little bit of everything. And that was one of the things that we liked, was putting the purebred Belgian Blue Bull in there to see how each breeds, you know, how they would have, you know, how, what their calves would look like.
Right, right. Okay. And then you mentioned a little bit how long it took for them to start to get the big muscles. And so it just kind of depended, right? So if they were...
If they're purebreds, they're going to be born with, they're going to be pretty near always born heavy muscled. Okay. But if the crossbreds can be born... and you don't usually see anything for like, 3 weeks to a month before they'll start to muscle up.
Okay.
But like I said, some of them don't even do it. If they take the trait of their mother and don't take that trait, they will just look like a regular cow.
Okay. All right. So for lesson four, we get into a little bit with exercise and lifestyle of the cattle. Mm-hmm. So one of the questions that comes up often, just looking at those and looking at the heavily muscled cattle compared to regular muscle cattle and knowing like humans, like, do you give your cattle steroids?
No.
No.
Absolutely not.
All right. And then what type of workouts do your cattle do? Like, what do they normally do during
Belgian Blues are because of they're heavily and they, because they're very docile animals. I used to be able to go out in the pasture with two or three of my cows and actually lay on them and read a book. Aww. They wouldn't even move. They're very slow moving. They're not, they don't do a whole lot of exercise if they don't have to.
Okay.
But the calves do, but the moms are pretty you know. And we never exercised them more for anything. I mean, they just were with the regular cows.
Okay. All right. So could you have, thinking of a non-heavily muscled cow, could you have a typical cow do a workout to try and build larger muscle?
I don't think so. You know, I really don't know that answer. Okay. I think that's genetics. I don't think, you feed them a lot of grain and they get bigger, but I don't know if that has anything to do with, I don't know that one. If I have to answer that one, let me know.
Yeah. Okay.